Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase.
Hakuna Matata. Ain't no passing craze.
It means no worries.
Oops. Hey, y'all. Here Coach Aim Fam coming at you live from the comfort of my own backyard. Today, I wanted to take you on a painting journey with me. I actually went and got a huge, huge canvas. Super scared, really nervous, but I'm super pumped. I've never done a canvas this big, and I'm so excited that you guys stopped in to join me on this wonderful, wonderful adventure we're about to have. Without further ado, let's get this party started.
Very nice.
Thanks.
He found his aroma like a certain appeal. He could clear the savannah after every meal.
I'm a sensitive soul.
All right, are you ready? Let's do it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
And oh, the shame.
He was a shame.
What a change in my name.
Oh, what's in a name?
And I got downhearted.
How did you feel?
Every time that I...
Hey, Pumba, not in front of the kids.
Oh, sorry.
Hakuna Matata, what a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata, ain't no passing craze.
It means no worries for the rest of your days.
Yes, sing it, kid.
It's our problem free philosophy. Hakuna Matata.
Alright, y'all. About 6 hours later. Ooh, and some burnt hair. I totally just burned my hair. There's burnt hair in there.
What in the heck?
Alright, y'all. Well, about 6 hours later, and I'm finally finished. And I'm ready for you guys to take a look. Are you ready? Are you really ready, though? Alright.
It means no worries for the rest of your days.